Here we have Brady and Charm's 8 beautiful babies in their clean box right after they nursed on Mama and then got topped off with bottles. We've got our potty area ready to start potty training. This is sawdust. In litters past, we've covered it with fake grass, but most breeders I know of just use the sawdust, so we're trying that this time. A little bit messier this way because sawdust gets everywhere. But the puppies seem to take to it better, I think. Anyhow, so there's the potty area, and there's the sleeping and play area. They climb out and come in here to potty, or initially I put them in there to potty after they wake up or eat. Then they crawl back into here. They've just started walking, doing the little drunk walks, but right now they're sleeping because they just ate with Mama and then got topped off with a bottle. In a little while, we'll do individual videos of each puppy so you can see each puppy by itself, and I'll get them posted.